The Manx Rebellion came about as a result of James, Earl of Derby, leaving the Isle of Man to fight for the king and being executed by the parliamentarians. This left a great gap here on the Isle of Man. The rebellion was really to take power on the island so that many of the rights that he had swept away for the Manx people could be reinstated. So in that sense, his overbearing attitude to the island meant that some rebellion was probably inevitable.